best way to connect is through your breath. So just notice your breath and don't judge it at all, just notice it and allow for it to move however it wishes to move. Follow your breath with your mind. Notice how it comes in through your nose, through the back of your throat, into your lungs, and how it just releases. Notice the sensation of the breath through your nose, through your throat and your lungs. Just really go into your breath now. And let yourself feel it just like the ocean waves going up onto the shore and receding back. Now we're going to actually control our breath a little bit by taking a deep breath in through the back of our throat, through our nose, back of our throat, into the heart. Pull that breath downwards into the belly. Fill the belly. And then slowly release out. Again, take a breath in through your nose, through the back of your throat, through your heart area, down into your belly. Fill the belly up as much as you can like a balloon. And slowly release out. Do one more breath like this before going deeper. Take a breath in through your nose, back of your throat, through your heart. Feel it the whole way. Fill your belly. Fill it like a balloon. Filling, filling, filling. And then slowly release out. We're going to do the same thing, but we're going to pull the breath even deeper. So breathe in through your nose, back of your throat, in through your heart, in through your belly, down into your pelvic area. Now fill the pelvic area, fill the left side, fill the right side, fill your back, fill your shoulders now, fill your head, fill, 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 and slowly release out. Again, in through your nose, back of your throat, in through your heart, into your belly, filling your belly, now down into your pelvic area. Fill your left side, fill the right side. Fill your back, fill your kidneys, fill your sexual organs. Fill your shoulders, fill your head, fill your brain, fill, and slowly release out. Last time, really deep breath, in through your nose, through the back of your throat, down into your heart, into your belly, into your pelvic area. Fill up that whole pelvic area, left, right, back, all the way up your back, into your chest, into your shoulders, into your head. Fill, 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 and slowly release out. And just rest for a moment, filling and feeling the breath as it comes in and out. Feeling how it feels in your body this moment. Now we're going to take our palms together. We're going to rub them so we create some Reiki energy. Just feel that heat in your palms. And then take those warm palms and place them right over your sternum, right over your heart chakra. And now as you breathe, feel that point right behind your palms in your sternum, right in your heart chakra. Feel that as the diamond, crystalline, divine light that is the spark of life given to your soul at its conception. Just breathe into that spark. Just like you give air to the flame, like a spark, like a coal, a red coal. But this is a diamond light coal. And as you breathe in and through this little spark right in your heart, you feel this diamond flame expanding into through the front of your chest, through the back of your chest, expanding to come all the way up to your throat chakra and into your solar plexus, your abdominal chakra. As you're breathing, it keeps growing and expanding,